And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some Wizard101. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Thank you. I'm impressed. You've got an instinct for saving your own hide. That's a good thing. Surviving a battle is the most important part.
The Master of Defense is a harsh taskmaster, but if you're here now, it means you learned something. Good. Even the strongest warrior cannot squeeze blood from a stone, but a student who is wise can get knowledge from a statue. This statue is one of our greatest enemies, Garrok Shaleheart. He and his army of Earth Elementals fought our armies to a standstill on the plain of Shattered Shield. You must summon and defeat Garrok's greatest champion in combat to show that. Go to the crystal stand and place this crystal upon it. Concentrate for a moment. The spirit stored within it will then manifest in physical form. Excellent. He was the Wee of Dragonspyre. So now a part of the course of studies here is to learn the ways of traps. You must learn these lessons well in order to face Dronic, the Shrouded Wizard.
I have... So you've come to learn the methods of strategic... You're a powerful young wizard. I'll grant you that. But let us see how you fare against one who spent his lifetime mastering the use of traps. You surprise me. I figured you'd fold like a piece of origami. Instead, you handled yourself like a warrior born. Take these lessons to heart.
You've made it back, so apparently you've learned something. Now that you've been through, you've yet to face our first great Show me that you will use a crystal to summon Dranek's champion and show him what you're made of.
Thank you.
You defeated him. I'm at a loss, actually. It took a league of Dragonspyre's wizards and warriors to defeat him when he breached the throne room of Dragon. I did not think it possible that you... I hid the last portal stone in the lower... Once you've recovered it from there, bring it back, and I'll activate it for you.
You need to find something within the Great Chasm? Oh my! You might want to consider other options. It's rather dangerous, you know. Well, it's not my place to keep students from risking their lives, so I'll tell you what I know. Unfortunately, that's very little when it comes to the geography of the Great Chasm. Seek Belia Windgazer out within the Great Chasm. She'll help you find what you seek.
Oh, hello. I am Chief Vault. Oh, the Stonekeeper sent you. My pardon. Oh, sadly, the vault is sealed tight. The Vault Master had the only key on him when he died during the Titan Army's attack. I put in a requisition form for a new key, but no one has processed. My hands are tied. Perhaps you should talk to Edric Scatterglove. He might know what to do.
Hello. I can't talk right now. I've been trying to finish this for... Well, it's been quite a long time. Yes, I understand your... I don't mean to discourage you in your pursuit of, well, whatever. I'd go myself, but I'm conducting some rather delicate experiments with this crystal. New facets are forming as time passes. Fascinating. Those are the notes. Thank you for your assistance. I feel foolish. I've studied this thing before. I remember now. I had nearly finished examining it when some blasted fool summoned the dragon. I'm so close to discovering this crystal needs an energy source. You can get them from the crystal crawlers that infest this area. Would you get one for me? This one's not perfect, but it will certainly do. Now, what good is a power source if it doesn't have any power? The pristine crystal will do as a battery, but now it needs a charge. I would do it myself if I stored a charger in one of the vaults. Just tell Chief Vault Clerk Belia Windgazer that I said it was all right. I'm sure it won't take long.
Want admittance into Edric's? Here's the key.
Thank you. Thank you.
That didn't take long. I suppose our security isn't as foolproof as we once thought. Go tell Edric Scatterglow that you found the charger.
That's it. That battery is ready for use. I can't tell you how long I've waited for this. Please, young wizard, put the charge crystal into the mechanism. Don't worry, this is science. What could possibly go wrong?
The crystal shimmers and begins displaying images from past, present, and future, all colliding together. A portal seems to form in the center.
It's amazing. I can see fragments of the past and the future all at once arrayed with crystal precision. What a sight. I never... Speaking of time, you need...
You there! What are you doing? Why aren't you in hiding? Aren't you aware the Dragon Titan is attacking? His army is tearing Dragonspyre apart! Don't just stand around there. Get useful. Take these keys and lock the vaults. Wait, you'll need to repair the breaches in order to reach them. I'll try to find help.
Thank you.
chances start. We've got a chance now. It looks like the bridge will hold, but we're not out of the cauldron yet. Meet me down at the last vault. The Titan army is coming. Lords of Light! Hold back that creature! Well, I love you. Made it. Maybe we have a... Thank you. There's something strange about you. You're not from here, are you? Please, take this vault key away from the city. I must stay to keep the army from the vaults.
You're back! Have you found the... Oh my goodness! You got the vault key! Head down to Vault 1933 for that portal stone. I'm certain that our stone will be safe in your hands.
Trespass in this place. I cannot allow any to enter this vault. You will not leave here alive. I know you. You helped me save the portal stone. Take the portal stone to the end of the street. You should be able to enter the next ring of Dragonspyre. Go with my blessings.
You've got what you came for, then. Thank you so much for your assistance. Your timing was perfect. Now that you've got a portal stone, you need to take it to this... Oh, I wish you the best in whatever it is that you're trying to accomplish.
Good work. You found yourself a portal stone. I hope it wasn't too much trouble. Now that you have acquired a portal stone, it must be attuned to you. This is an easy enough process and takes little time. Go to the giant crystal in the center of this room and place your portal stone against it.
You hold the portal stone against the giant crystal and feel it become attuned to you. It tickles a little bit.
Congratulations. You now have a portal stone and can travel to the necropolis as you... With that portal stone, you can now go through the grand gate and into the ring of battle. Proceed up the road to the necropolis.
Excellent work. You've gained access to the next ring. Events are proceeding as planned. I have interesting news. My brother cared deeply for... You must venture forth to the necropolis. Take this knowledge. Then you must return the crystal to me, and I will take the necessary next steps.
Alrighty guys, this looks like a good place to stop this video. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.